I'm Zachary Daugherty. I work at the University of Miami Experimental Hatchery. My focus of my research is Nassau grouper. We see the potential of this fish as being a very high dollar, high marketing fish. These fish are approximately 1 year and 9 months old. So this cohort of fish, they are F1. So what that means is wild male and wild female progeny. That means they're first generation captive animals. Many people, when they try to do any type of cage culture of fish, they usually try to approach it with F1s. So that way, if there's any accidental release from a cage, for instance, it's still the progeny of wild. Even though they're F1s, they've never seen the wild, they've never seen reefs. They really do like our artificial habitat of PVC pipes or sometimes cinder blocks, for instance. They like to hide around them, they like to fight for dominance over them, so they're very territorial, we've noticed. Their behavior is very interesting, and it helps to relax them when we have that type of structure. So it's not all about the feasibility of raising this fish for food production, but basically trying to gather more information that would be useful to conservationists on this endangered animal. Because of their spawning aggregations, they'll get together and they're extremely at risk to human fishing pressure. Anything we could do to address some of the unknowns about this animal is helpful, I think, in the long run to hopefully keeping this animal in the wild as well.